teachers and mentors and your audience, assalamu alaikum. Kyun diya kar banu sood faramosh rahu, fikre fatda na karu, mehve gham dosh rahu, nale bulbul ke sunu aur hamatan gosh rahu, ham nawa, main bhi koi gul hu ke khamosh rahu. Is a remarkable day which carries an infinite emotion of pain and hardship in it. The day which leads us to the valley which now reflects bloodshed from its every home. The day which leads us to the home which are now converted into graveyard. This is a day which reminds us about heaven which now expresses tears and sorrows from its every orchard. This is a day to your audience which has become an eternal source of unity and solidarity of the whole Muslim Ummah. Yes, today is dedicated to Kashmir. निसार में तेरी गलियों के ए वतन के जहां, निसार में तेरी गलियों के ए वतन के जहां, चली है रस्म के कोई न सर उठा के जन। Respected audience, I want to mention a very important historical fact here, which is indeed an integral part of our faith, that we achieved Islamic Republic of Pakistan on the very basis of two nation theory. And our leader, Qaid-e Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, said in his speech in Congress that Muslims and Hindus two separate nations from the very beginning. They have their own national heroes, separate books and different historical backgrounds. Hence, our demand for a separate Islamic state is now affirmed that we want a state in which we experience our Islamic teachings freely. Respected audience, from the day of our independence, Kashmir has been a disputed territory between India and Pakistan. And right from that day, Kashmiris are bearing terrible occupation and brutal violence of India. The whole valley has buried more than 1 lakh martyrs. The whole valley has buried more than 1 lakh martyrs during the struggle of freedom till now. The whole valley is shrieking that, Aati hai sada sokhta lashon se musalsal. Aati hai sada sokhta lashon se musalsal. Insan ko awaz do insan ka. The tale of violence has not ended here. From the past few weeks, India has turned Kashmir into the biggest jail of the world. Every single Kashmiri, including children, youngers, and old men, are curfewed in their homes. There is severe lack of food. Even patients are not getting medical aid. Thousands are arrested. Millions are injured. Countless are homeless. And no one is here to listen their voice. No one is here, dear audience. No one is here to listen their voice. Even their sovereignty is also occupied by diminishing Article 370 and 5A from Constitution. Zulm sehte hue insano ke is maktal mein, koi farda ke tasavvur se kahan tak pehle, wahi zulmat hai fazaon pe abhi tak tari. जाने कब खत्म हो इंसान के लहू की तकदीर. Respected President, here to the opportunity given by this platform, I pledge all the international parts and institutes which claims to be the ambassadors of human rights that they should take immediate countermeasures on Kashmir issue so that the whole world may get secure from this expecting upcoming nuclear war which would end everything. I want to convey a strong message to all the international superpowers who are responsible for this issue that Muslims don't believe in warfare. But whenever anyone tries to hit their faith and Muslim cause, La ilaha illallah, every single Muslim has come to offer his soul, flesh and body for the security of Islamic boundaries and principles. And we are standing with each and every Muslim of Kashmir in this critical situation. May Allah grant Kashmir with peace and happiness. Amen. Sar bakaf maidan mein utrenge tabassum dekhna. Sar bakaf maidan mein utrenge tabassum dekhna. Jab kabhi lega jahan mein imtihan mera watan. Thanks a lot.